life we see now. There is life. There is death. There is heaven. There is hellfire. You see this? There are many who have already condemned themselves to hellfire. And they want to pull any crowd to the hellfire.
You don't talk and finish.
You see, they don't want people to see the light. The light of God, this is shining. They do not want people to see the light. They just want to pull everybody to hellfire. They want every man to join them in hellfire. Hellfire is not a place where man can go.
At all.
You see, hellfire is not a place where human being can go. But all these people, they are agents of the devil. They come from other places. You might see them performing one or two miracles. But when you believe in them, you are doomed. When you are doomed, you are condemned. And when you are condemned, that is the end. When you die today, there is somewhere you supposed to go. There is two churches. One church, one is for Christ. Two churches, one is for the devil. When you die today, the two churches are standing like this. One is standing here, one is standing here. There are two people to welcome you. There are two people to welcome you home. When you die today, there are two people to welcome you home. One will come this way, one will come this way. But we see. That is just a lie. Nobody can save your life. Nobody can save your life. They will always
Anybody who's begging. Yes.
That money cannot add anything to this life. You only use it to buy food and shopping. You only using it to buy clothing.
Somebody go share the money, give beggar.
Something cannot change your life.
That's truth.
You see this?
Yes.
We need money. No, we say we don't need money. We need money. But first, seek first the kingdom of God and His righteousness.
Yes.
Whatever you need from the Most High, He will add it upon your life.
Amen.
You don't need money.
Listen,
no worries. I wouldn't want to offer.
The life we see, human being will turn you to what you don't supposed to be.
That's true.
When you believe in human beings, this one a human. This is not believing on anything.
Yes.
This thing God is money. The Father can provide more than this.
Yes.
I need love. When the life is on me, the Father will give me more than this. More than this one, the Father will give. Because the Bible says, ask and it shall be given. You give to the people who is needing it, not me. Me is not needing it. But the beggar is coming to you, no, sir. You give to them. You see people on the way who is making money. They is hungry. You give it to them. Give it to those people. But you is not giving to this boy.